speaking. Who's this, please?
Yeah, Shirley, this is Frank. I got a little problem. I got my son Mike up there now, and he's calling me all night. He's keeping me up there. He's a funny little kid. He's telling me he's got all kinds of problems now. He can't sleep. He's always touching himself and pulling at his pants. What's the problem up there, Shelly?
I'm sorry, sir. Mike who?
This is Mike Ruderman.
Mike who?
Mikey Ruderman.
Ikey?
Yeah, look, this kid, he's driving me nuts here. He's calling me up all night there, playing with the phone. He says there's stains in the wash there. Somebody's always, you know, shitting in his laundry bag. You know, there's some kind of problem with this. You know, you got to stop that shit up there.
Well, we have our own laundry here. We do a very good job, and no one's complaining.
Yeah, well, this kid's telling me that people are shitting in the laundry, and he's always getting his ass kicked there out on the ball field. Last week, someone threw him down on the ball field, and they were licking the baseball bats and jagging him in the ass with it. I can't have this shit.
Well, I don't think that's true. I'm still trying to find out who you are. I mean, I want to make sure you're calling the right camp.
Yeah, you can't have me come down here because I'm liable to beat this kid in front of you. He's driving me up a wall here, calling me all night. You know, I'm...
What time does he call you?
He calls me 3 a.m. there. He's always fucking with the phone, this kid. I can't have this shit. He said the other day somebody tried to snap his leg. They put it in between two rocks and they were jumping on his legs.
Look, there's nobody calling anybody at 3 o'clock. At 3 o'clock, every child is asleep.
Yeah, but this kid, he must be sneaking off to the phone there.
Look, who are you?
He's always pulling at his pants and shit. You know, I can't have that. The kid's a little lunatic bastard. I gotta come up and straighten shit out there, Shelly. I'm gonna come up there and beat that fucking kid in front of you. I'm gonna come up there. See you, Shelly.